Hey, what is up everybody? Dishonorable XP here, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys some Resident Evil 4 gameplay. So for this series I'm going to do the full game campaign, and I just want to tell you guys right now, this is a really fun game. I really like this game. I used to play it back on the Xbox 360. That was the first time that I played it, but I never got to finish it. I was stuck on one part where I didn't know what to do, but I finally got it for the PS4, and I'm glad I did, because this is one of the best games I've played in a while. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Alright, new game. Let's go. Not going to do professional yet, but, you know.
Resident Evil 4.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of a sudden. Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Right. Into Resident Evil 4. Damn fucking cops, bro.
Forget your makeup or something?
Bitch. I'll go explore because I'm a badass. Leon Kennedy, bitch. I think there's something over here. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Awesome.
Excuse me, sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
I said freeze!
Alright. Oh, I thought I could kick him.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize it. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
All right. Jump out. Oh God. Man, they were coming at me pretty fast. Watching you. Thank you for the treasure. Alright. Another green herb, I can mix that. I really can't wait till Resident Evil 7. That's gonna be such a good game. I can't wait to show it to you guys as well, because that'll be pretty insane. It'll be more scary. I mean, like, this game is terrifying at some points, but it's more of like an action game. Like, especially towards the end. There you go, buddy. Be safe! Alright. We saved a doggo.
Un forastero!
There we go. Yay! We got Pitez. I don't really know how to pronounce it. Aha. Now I can make triple green herb. Oh, hello, lady. What's up, girl? Nah, I'm kidding. That's pretty gruesome. Alright. Damn it. I was going for the kick animation. Yeah, you better run away. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Kick. And then knife him. Handgun ammo. Exactly what I need. Man, how about these D's? Excuse me.
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Thank you, Hunnigan. Yeah, it's just the basic tutorial stuff. I got the basic controls down. Looks like they're barbecuing one of the cops. I'd like to join them, but don't really feel like having barbecue today. Actually, let's check what we have first. We got 3 herb greens, so might as well take one now. Oh God, they know where I am. Or at least one of them does. Come on. Okay, got handgun ammo. Boxes. Incendiary grenade. Awesome. Jump out. Motherfucker. I'm Arnold. You cannot defeat me. Oh, crud. Damn. Just get wrecked. Is there anything in here? Oh God, I hear a chainsaw. Why do I hear a chainsaw? Why do I hear a chainsaw?
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
God. Come on. Shotgun ammo, yes. I'm wondering if the chainsaw dude's already out. What? They could throw stuff at me? Ah! Get away, get away, get away, get away.
Why are these people? What are they planning? Chainsaw. Shit.
Son of. Oh shit. Come on. Boxes! Or not boxes. Crates. Not even crates, barrels. Take the shotgun. What's this? Hand grenade? Yes. Give me. Got through the ladder. Oh, jump out, Leon. Almost got me. Oh God, I think I'm gonna die. Use that. Oh my God, they're too close to me. Oh God, there's more. Right. What the fuck? I need to throw an incendiary. God, shotgun. I need to go back to shotgun. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh God! Screw it. I'm wasting my hand grenade. Oh my God. I'm so sorry that this playthrough I'm sucking right now, guys.
La campana.
Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Alright, sorry about that, attempt, guys, it was pretty bad. All my healing items are wasted except one, so at least it's just one of them, and not, like, all of them depleted. I still got, what do you call it, Wait, did I not kill the... Oh, I didn't kill the chainsaw, dude. No. Damn it. Ooh, flash grenade. That could have helped me out a little bit. Alright, where are we going? Well, this is blocked off. Ah, okay. Let me reload first. I should check all the houses before I go, so I'll get back to you guys after that. Okay. So, we're going... Oh, no, not this way. We're going this way. Alright. We're going on an adventure to save the president's daughter. Alert order. Recently, there has been information that a United States government agent is here investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get in contact with the prisoner. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm. We will transfer the prisoner to a more secure location in the valley when we are ready. The prisoner is to stay there until further notice. Meanwhile, do not let the American agent near the prisoner. We do not know how the American government found out about our village, but we are investigating. However, I feel that this intrusion at this particular time is not just a coincidence. I sense a third party other than the United States government involved here. My fellow men, stay alert. Chief Batorres Mendez. Alright! So they know I'm here. Well, of course. Because, I mean, I did almost die from, like, 20 of their village people and a chainsaw dude who can instantly kill you with, by chopping off your head. Or basically just sawing your head off. What are these? Oh, yeah, those are medallions. I'll get a pistol once I get all those. I'll save after I kill these guys. Kick! Oh yeah, knife. Get schooled on, bro. Alright. Treasure. Some chickies are laying some eggs. Oh, what? 15 blue medallions, 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those of you who destroy 10 or more will be a reward. The rest is eligible. Eligible. There's another one up here. Ah. There we go. Ooh. Monies. Oh god! Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Fucking dick. That's what you deserve, to get shot in the face and then kicked. And then knifed in the balls, okay? Oh my god. Whoa, what? Oh, you got your friends with you. Okay. Knife! Knife! Yeah, 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 yeah. Alright. Here's one. That's 3. Need 7 more. I gotta ignore the dog. He kinda glitches out. I don't know why though. Like, when you get near him, he just flips out. I don't know why. Buddy, stay calm. Stay calm, buddy. I can't believe this. These are all dead bodies. Oh, shoot. Crap, I didn't even notice that. Damn. That's harsh. Ooh. Ooh, spinning. Nice. What's this treasure? Treasure. Yeah. Awesome. Oh yeah, there's another pendant up here. You gotta watch out. Because my doodle is coming for me. Right, don't even. Come on. Yes! Get kicked. I'm just trying not to waste my too much of my ammo. So that's why I kick him, or aim for the head and then kick him, and then use my sword. My sword, or sword of King Arthur. Okay. Treasure, thank you so much for your contribution. Thank you! I got more ammo. Ooh, medallion. Medallion. Yeah. I think I saw another one over here. Yep. Ooh, that one's gonna be tricky. There we go. Third shot. Third time's the charm. Nothing really. Come on. Ooh, another one. So that's what, 8 already? Or 7. Why did I think 8? I'm not that good at finding these things. Actually, I remember. Oh yeah, there's this thing. Yeah, but I can't destroy it. I need like a shotgun or... Well, I mean, I could use a hand grenade or a shotgun, but I don't want to waste it. It's not like... You get like a beer mug that you have to set like jewels in and stuff. Alright. Oh god! What? Oh no! No, no, no! Oh god, come on! We gotta go. Come on. Come on. Ugh. Dodged it like a boss. Fucking villagers. What's this? Oh yeah, spindles. Awesome. Another one. Nice. Okay, hold on. I need to, like, heal up, because... Even though it's a small little heal out, I think there's going to be... Oh, yeah. Dynamite. Awesome. Exactly what I needed. Yes! What? Awesome. I got him. Yes! Oh my gosh, those were the luckiest shots ever. Ooh, bear trap. Nope. Not going that way. Right. I believe I could go inside of here. Yep. Ooh, and I'll take the herbs. Thank you very much. What? Oh. Oh, no. No, you stay back. No, you stay back. Stay back. Yes. Whew. Oh, that was a close one. Like, I mean, Like, if he threw that, I would have been dead, probably. Ooh, boxy. Little tiny box. Handgun ammo. Yes, I would like some. Thank you. What's that? Oh, I thought there was an item over here. Sorry, my dudes. There we go. Bitch ass song can't stop. Leon Kennedy. What's that thudding noise? Ooh, save. Please, I would like to save. All right. Whoa. Another one, really? All right. Woo! Green herb. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Oh god, there's something in the closet. Every horror movie cliche, there's always gonna be something in the closet. Like, as soon as you open it, they're gonna go boo! And then, you know, just. Alright, let's open it.
Like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Damn! Leon just got schooled for once. Alrighty then. Well, our hit ratio is 74% in total. 34 kills, that's what I'm talking about. And 0 times killed. I almost died. Oh, we're saving again? Okay. Man, already 30 minutes into the game. 32 minutes into the game.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. I'm unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole. And into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world?
Oh,
hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore, I'm not dying.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
All right. We just kicked that guy's ass. Where is he? He just disappeared. Damn. Well, okay.
Over here, stranger.
Okay. Fucking rapist looking ass, okay. Well, we'll have to find out who he is in the next episode, because that's all the time I have for this one, guys. But I hope you guys are enjoying the game so far. I really enjoy it, and I will be uploading more gameplay videos, and look forward to Resident Evil 7, because that's coming out in a week, so I'm definitely gonna be playing that for your guys' enjoyment. And I really want to get scared, because it's been a while since a good horror game actually comes out on the you know, the consoles and stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed nevertheless, and yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and check out my other videos if you want. They're on my channel. I don't know how to link or anything like that yet, but yeah, just wanted to say thank you guys for the support and all that, and if you want, subscribe today, and I'll be putting out more videos like this in the future. So thank you. Hey, what is up, guys? Dissolvable XP here, and I wanted to tell you guys I'm sorry about the echoing voices in the cutscenes of, like, games that I play. I don't know what the problem is. I'll try to look it up, see if I could fix it. But in the meantime, just stay with me here. I'm gonna try and get it fixed. But that's all I wanted to say at the end of the video, and I hope you guys are enjoying these videos that I put out, and thank you for watching, and that's basically all I gotta say for now, but I will be uploading more, and get ready for Resident Evil 7, that's the last time I'm gonna say it, okay guys? So thank you guys so much for watching again, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!